Stop it with the reconnecting.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there.
You jump down there. Why can't I not jump to where I need to go? Cause they say I need to go down there. How the hell do I go down there? Thought you can't hit it with the axe. Then I'm confused. What does the game want me to do? There's nothing here stating hit this or hit that. My axe can't get thrown that far. So where am I supposed to go? Say something. What do I do? Because I'm getting told nothing on what to do. I can't jump down here, and I can't jump down the hole. So, what the fuck do you want me to do, game? Oh, you could have stated that earlier, you piece of shit. Could have said something about the damn fucking wheel.
Okay, so that did something, I think. What's their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Now we're fucking fixing the damn piece of shit.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
The elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Bitches can't handle my power of the spam. Damn fucking seals.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Quick enough, bitch. Before going in there, I'd rather take down the seals. There was one right there. Let me double check around here. There's no steals.
What? was worth it.
Well, let's see. Why did it do that? Okay, so that means all the runes are down there. So there is none up here. Yeah, I see one right there. Which means there's probably one that's gonna be lifted up right there. Great. Fuck! Why is it so close to the edge of the wall? That is so fucking ridiculously stupid. That is so wait. Yeah, it's better if I go all the way down. So I'm giving more fucking time. How stupid that is. Fucking bullshit! That is some bullshit. Fuck you. My God. Why is it fucking that tight of a fucking corner? Around here, because I saw the blue sparkly things. Oh, god damn it! Why, of course, is it against the fucking wall at the corner? Already dealt with one of you. It's fucking bullshit. It is super time sensitive. Where's it? Fuck you! Hate this fucking time sensitive bullshit. And an apple, hey! Fuck yeah! More health, bitch. Expect that to be there.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
There's gonna be a thing to make this stop. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah. You thought wrong if you beat me.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Where is Atreus? Oh well. He's dead.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
Oh, I see.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yeah, so I got over here. Ah, I see. I didn't see it at first.
Watch it!
Too easy. Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch.
Watch our backs, boy.
Freezing at first. Smart. I did it. We brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
No. Oh. The Norse gods had elevators. Interesting. Very interesting.
Look, the blue door. We made it. You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
I don't think most people do.
There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
This way.
So, what can I do for you two?
Oh, we can sell things? I don't want to sell that.
Happy to provide.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course.
No one can then beat my spamming of my axe throw. Perfect, motherfucker. Need to defend forever. Yeah, like I said, you can't defend forever.
I'll fire more arrows next time if you give the word. Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Exploding nightmare. That's not what I wanted to look at. God damn it. Oh, we need to jump across. Oh, there you are. Line up the target. Boom, bitch. Wait, that means that this over here should be open. Yep. Fuck yeah. Big brain. Wait, I got wrist armor? That's the armor I actually don't have. That lowers my defense. I don't want that. Damn, I lose a lot of shit. I put any armor on. That's fucking bullshit.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, Another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Ready yourself!
Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Too easy. Hit both of them. Can't defend forever. Fuck you, whatever you are.
You're restoring all the pathways.
It's literally impossible.
Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
Aha! I gotta take care of some of them at a time. That's what I gotta do. Wish I was a damn crouching button. Yeah, boy. I know what I'm doing.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path.
Fuck off, all of you. You cannot defeat me.
Between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. Another path negates superior numbers.
This is probably a good time for Spartan rage. Fuck your shit.
Boy. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful.
Fuck you, Vito bitches.
It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want
stay
to
here. use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I am letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
This is getting depressing.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
Nice. I got light arrows, bitches.
On my
yeah, mark. I'm awake, Joker. Nice soul. To meet you. Boom, bitch.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Well, Is he not gonna help me over here? Like, boy, you're the only one who can activate it. Away. I can't go there. It makes no sense for me to put it there if I can't actually get up there. How did you miss it? It's literally right in front of you. My gosh, damn. Wait. It only activates that. I don't see a way of getting up there either. Oh wait, yeah, I do. So, yeah. Get on up here. Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Now I see why we needed that. But if we take that out, we won't. Oh, there's a thing right there. God damn it. Well, we got the chest, so that's all that matters. How did you miss? Boy. Get your fucking... Get the... Thank you. My gosh. You could have moved. Fuck yeah. Too easy. Over towards that direction. Thank you. First bitch. Bitch. Boy, why are you not coming with me?
Make our way back up.
Where can we go back up? Oh. I don't... Okay, so there's something else I gotta hit. It's regenerating. Oh, I see, I see. Got it! Yeah! Big brain! Okay, I see where I need to go. Is boy following me? Bitch. Where's boy? I'll gladly steal your shit.
Boy, over here.
Learn more Norse history. Didn't even say anything about it. Okay. Fuck you.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
And now we need to get that crystal. Come here, motherfucker. Can't run when I'm carrying a crystal.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
That's the up there, but we can't. Can we get up there? Yeah, we can. Let's see, where does this go? Oh, just collect some gold. Okay, so that was kind of pointless to put there, because there's nothing there. Oh, wait. There must be a Norse chest around here. Oh, god damn it. I hate that shit. Now there's another reason to be up here. So I can aim perfectly at that. Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
What did I connect?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Yeah, I don't know where the chest is, and I'm not gonna go searching for it. Oh, it's right there. How am I so blind to it? Oh, okay, so there's a bell right there. Bell up there that I do know. I'm just not gonna worry about that chest. Oh. Okay.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Alright, let's keep going. Can't defeat me or Kratos.
Light. Make do.
I have a flashlight to find. Wow, my axe was very far away. Can't avoid my axe throws forever. Bitch. Bitch. Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch. Hey, you laugh at me, but you're the one who's dead.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am.
Fuck yeah. I have no idea what the fuck I just did. All I know is I activated something.
Well?
Oh, what the fuck?
Crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Let's collect this gold. Or whatever the fuck it is. Spoils of war. Say most likely gold. Hack silver. Whatever the fuck hack silver is. Shut the fuck up, phone.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Oh, goddammit. I was moving my phone, so I wasn't paying attention. Fuck you. Oh. Oh, goddammit. There's a second one. Probably leads to this, which would be great. But I can't see the second one when I'm down there. Where's the second one? Oh. I accidentally got it, so I couldn't really see it. Well, that works.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
This is where we're supposed to go. No. That was farther away. Okay, so I'm not at all supposed to mess with that. Got it. I wasn't sure. Motherfucker. Get down here, you son of a bitch. Fucking dodging bitch. How did I not hurt me? Fucking hate this fucking dumbass boss. This fucking being a little bitch. running. Fuck you, bitch. Summon a special wolf that pounces on enemy 3 times. Boom, bitch. Now it's much more powerful.
Did we help the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Crappy relationship.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So... should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
We're gonna face the Black Breath.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for 2 things.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Time to go steal some shit. Boom. I don't need to travel anywhere, so... The blue one is also in here. Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Ah. First things first, we're gonna go after this. Well, first we probably have to go outside. Wherever outside is. Cutscene.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Yeah, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
I already got one favor to do. Sorry, bud. I don't want to get too heavily sidetracked.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course.
Well, let's just take care of the Black Breath. Let's just do all the story, then do the side quest. That's what we'll do. Finish the story.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left
the side quest.
And what direction is that?
It's mid morning. Sun's over there, so that's south.
Oh, hi there. Too easy.
Oh look, the witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Wait, yeah, we had the crystal, we could have done that. Oh well. It's fine. I like killing more than learning, than uncovering documents. So the more I kill, the happier I be.
Here we go.
Oh Jesus, that's a big hungry wolf. Oh yeah, we're gonna go on this. Learning now is my computer can't handle subathons as much as I wish it could.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Poor child.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Oh, am I supposed to go forward?
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
We
Your damn black breath can't defeat me. Also, why is it, like, lagging on Streamlabs when I speak? Is my voice coming in that bad? Oh, let's test it. I gotta listen to on my phone. Alright, testing. Okay, no, it's just Streamlabs being stupid. So you guys can still hear me, even though Streamlabs is like doing delay on my voice. For me. Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Got the hit. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
You cannot stop me from being ultimate climb master.
Used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Uh-oh.
Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. You think there's a second life crystal around here?
Maybe.
Maybe the riddle will help.
You thought wrong, bitch.
Is that? Oh, how do you think that got up there?
Use his phone. Quit being a bitch. Not what we needed. Oh! That works.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now.
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my cough. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Jesus Christ! Really, Chu?
Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and older folk.
Good morning, Chu.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
You. I've been awake for a while, Chu. You are now awaker. Really, Chu? Cause scared. Oh, that's interesting dynamic. He seriously beat the living shit out of him with a bow. Before I go, okay, so there's one there. Is there anything in here? One there, one here. Obviously, there's gotta be.
How'd you know that was me?
Aha! And we got this bitch right here. However, we can't even see. They are. Oh, I see. Okay, so. So that changed at all? No. See, that's the problem. I can't tell if it's changing because there's no symbol on there. So how the hell am I supposed to do that if I don't have a symbol to tell me which one I need. That's for all I know. This is frustrating. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. It's the B, N, R. B, N, and R. Okay. Okay, we got N. Ooh, new anime viz just dropped. Gotta go. Oh, back. Okay, see it, you. I've got R. Now we just need to get B. There we go. Boom, bitch. Give me your shit. This is where we need to go. Yep.
This is a lot of bodies.
Yeah, no shit.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh, yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothron. One of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Don't they really want to know, though? Demon. No matter. They're still too weak for me.
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Rasley. It means terror.
Well, that's nice to know.
Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
He's not wrong. Oh, wow. Okay.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
Sure.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on this. Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. But the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Eh, just stealing more of your shit. Can I move this? Hello? Oh, I'll take that. You're dead, so you don't need it.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
And also Kratos. I can't climb up there. Maybe something over here? Ha! Ah!
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
That was close.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. What's with that truck?
Ow, god damn it. Fucking hell. Bullshit. Fine. Just tossing the fucking shit at you. Pieces of shit.
Wow, how big is this place?
It is a mountain.
Got it.
Big.
Should have figured.
Ooh. Where do I go anywhere? I'm gonna take this. Just fuck yeah.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Can we go over here? Wait. No, I think this is where we were. Right? Yeah.
Got time for a favor?
Oh. Bitch. Oh shit. How did you miss me? I just bopped him on the head.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it. I see that. There.
Let's go. That's it. Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
However, there's one thing I want to go do first, because I knocked this over. So obviously there's something in here. Yep. Bottoms up! I found alcohol! Fuck yeah. Got that, but first I do want to check this out.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special. I can feel it.
Okay, so let's first go across the bridge. Obviously, I went towards the direction. There's no special stuff. Went towards the star. Piece of shit.
Oh,
Ha! I knew it! It was towards the chest. And health. They're needed. So yeah, nothing that I could just not work without. Guess we're gonna push just more.
I don't think that's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
And then what's the point of that? Oh, now I see. Chest. Give me your shit. Yeah, I think I'll go with wolves instead. My strength!
You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Oh.
Not yet.
Surprise, bitch.
Kinda scary sometimes.
Back to the wheel.
See, and now I can probably upgrade my axe. Next time I see you. Butcher's thing. Oh, yeah. Speaking of upgrading, I have not been upgrading my skills. Let's go over here. Get all the bees. That's not what I meant to do. Upgrade all Atreus. Let's probably get all the shield stuff too. Alright. Now we got not an upgrade.
Again.
Yeah, I knew it. You had to push us over. I fucking knew it. I called it. I fucking called it. I ain't no fool.
Oh, I see what we're doing.
Now we're about to play a crane game.
It fits! That's perfect! Hey! Wait for us!
I don't see anywhere where I can freeze it. Ah!
Where do we keep those gears from moving?
I hit the wrong button.
All the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Yep.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer.
Wish I had that button up better. Beginning.
Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
That's your only answer. I can't run.
Whoa, what's
Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved these tunnels around the giant's trap. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway.
Oh.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Oh, hello, Limit. I am good. How are you? Currently just going on a murdering spree.
Another mining room. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Fuck this rock.
That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Oh, probably for that.
All right.
Fuck your rocks.
Hey, when we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
Everything.
We will see when we get there. Until then. Eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. For someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
Wow.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Here we go!
You can't defeat me. I am Kratos, the immortal god of war.
Take that, brother!
Bitch. A slow ass elevator.
Right behind you.
Fuck you.
Come on.
can't defeat me. So, projectile.
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
You're stuck no more.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Too easy. Shit out of me. I fucking love that.
I know.
This one part just keeps getting stuck.
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your trading.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Motherfucker.
Calm yourself, boy, but stay behind me.
Our elevator is not doing well.
What are you doing?
Boom, bitch!
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? crossing a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there's power inside.
Yep. Definitely power.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh. I see.
Well, we'll find out. So we'll probably have to kill the bitch.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you. Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Surprise, motherfucker! How does it taste, bitch? How do I taste? I'm not sure if I grabbed it. Did I grab it? No, I did. Oh, I get it. I need to he opens his mouth. Shit. I need to toss this in. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Not even sure if I'm hurting him. Oh, you can't stick to him. Oh, wait. Oh, I see why I need to throw that at. I'm an idiot. Fuck you, sack of shit. Oh, bitch. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. bitch. Motherfucker. Oh wait, am I supposed to... Oh, I'm supposed to take his feet. I got this, though. Oh god! That hurt. Come on, bitch! How did that bomb taste? Boom, bitch. Oh, motherfucker. How? Was that even under where he fucking hit? Bullshit. Okay, I... Oh, god damn it. Now I'm trapped. Okay. Damn it, I threw it a little bit too soon. Boom, bitch! I somehow missed. This is electric blast. Fuck! Fuck! Bullshit! Okay. Wait for his next electric fire. Electric fire. Boom! Fuck you! Plus all the healing shit's right underneath his feet. Which is bullshit. Real bullshit. Real amounts of bullshit. Boom, bitch. Boom! That's right, motherfucker.
Wow, we actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any— Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind.